friends. Using MATLAB, we have designed a code. Our project is on gesture control computing, and we have divided our screen into four parts, four coordinates, first, second, third, and fourth. As we can see, the cursor gets moved towards the left part or the first quadrant, both LEDs will blink. Towards the right quadrant, both LEDs are off. Now towards down right LED gets on, and similarly when the cursor moves on left, green LED gets on. When we take the first quadrant,